AI is no longer a question of if. It's already creating winners and leaving others behind. So what is AI, and what makes it so powerful? Think of the human brain. The left side, logical and linear, represents predictive AI. The right side, creative and bold, is generative AI. The frontal cortex, bringing the left and right hemispheres together, represents agentic AI. It reasons, plans, and acts autonomously, using both logic and creativity to solve nuanced problems. Together, they learn, create, and act with purpose, powering the intelligence of your company. While most businesses struggle to realize value from AI, about 5% of companies are what we call future-built. With AI innovation at their core, they deliver 1.7 times higher revenue growth compared to laggards. For these pioneers at the forefront of AI, every gain fuels the next, creating a virtuous cycle that widens the gap in AI value. Now, imagine you were building a new company in an AI-first world. Decisions would be data-driven, workflows redesigned around intelligence and culture shaped by continuous learning. What makes these companies future-built is that they are putting AI at the center. They follow a five-strategy playbook. Lead from the top with strategic AI ambition. Reshape workflows and processes for value. Implement an AI-first operating model. Secure and upskill talent. And build a fit-for-purpose tech architecture and data foundation. The results are transformative. One future-built global beauty company reimagined its customer journey by building an AI-powered beauty assistant with real-time personalized guidance, resulting in an expected $100 million gain in revenue. This is where the AI brain comes to life. Predictive AI drives efficiency. Generative AI fuels creativity. Agentic AI reasons and acts autonomously. Together, they elevate performance across the enterprise. Every future-built company starts with leadership committed to change. The 10-20-70 rule can speed up the journey. 10% of focus should be on algorithms, 20% on the tech, and 70% on people and processes. The payoff is clear. Faster growth, higher returns, more innovation, and a future-ready workforce. And the good news is that the AI-first winning formula is available to all. This is the Leader's Playbook, the path to becoming AI future-built and achieving value at scale. Build for the future with AI.